Life today has become largely automated and hence sedentary. As a consequence, the body has strayed from its natural rhythms of movement. The body is naturally designed for movement. When movement is restricted, the delicate balance that maintains the complex systems is disrupted, resulting in toxicity and disorder, ranging from unease to acute pain. The possibility of pressure on the spinal cord in the wrong angles is much more in a sedentary life than in a life oriented to movement. Wrong posture could result in serious health complications. Regular and moderate exercise could set this defect right. Exercise is also necessary to intensify metabolic activities. All the cells of the body move into a state of comparative inaction during sleep. This state of inaction would continue if the body maintains minimal movement through the day. That is why exercise in the morning hours helps kickstart metabolic activity in the mitochondria of the cells. Consequently, food consumed is effectively burnt as fuel. This prevents the accumulation of fat deposits in all the inconvenient places in the body. On the contrary, if this does not happen, your weight would increase very unnoticeably, perhaps a kilo over 4 months. But what would this mean in the long term? 3 kilos a year and 12 kilos in 4 years. Is not the prospect frightening? That is why exercise in the morning is certainly more beneficial than if done in the evening or any other time of the day. Go ahead and take action. We must learn that the elements of our body need to work in unison with the rhythms of nature, of which they are a part. When the body moves out of this rhythm, its biological clock is disturbed, and this further leads to disturbance in its sleeping and waking patterns. Indulging in an aberrant and irregular lifestyle dullens your senses. When you do not breathe in fresh air or rise and sleep in synchrony with the movements of the sun and the moon, vitality is on the decline. Given your physical limitations and constraints, take the maximum care possible, because life is but heaven when you experience it through a healthy body. Make health one of your primary priorities.